When you go to make an ASCII, you highlight your file and you click on ASCII. By default, the location for your ASCII is output to 8, but this can be changed by clicking on your options button. These days, most people don't make an ASCII and put it on a floppy disk. They make an ASCII and they put it somewhere on their computer so that they can email it later. All you have to do to change the path is to click Browse. Now, a lot of people will put it on their desktop, but after a while, your desktop's going to get very crowded with a lot of files, which you'll end up having to delete at some point. So if you wanted to put it someplace, a good location might be in your libraries. Now where in libraries? In your documents. But where in your documents? My documents. And where in there? Perhaps a folder called Cat ASCII's. How do you make that folder? You just click on Make New Folder, type in a name, whatever you want to call it. Click OK, and now you see you have a path set for C colon, your user, in your documents, for reporting ASCII's. Okay? And typically your ASCII type is page image. You click OK, you've now set that path. All you have to do is click Export, and the file is made. Where is it found? Under Documents, and in this case, Court Reporting ASCII's. This is the file I just made. That makes it for emailing. If you have to email the file to somebody, all you'd have to do is a new document, click your attach, where do you look? In documents, where in documents, whatever you called that folder, and then you would choose the file. So simple as that, and there's your ASCII.